All right, we're in the holiday spirit here. Christmas is fast approaching. One of everyone's favorite splurges during the holiday season, eggnog. But just one cup packs 400 calories and more than 45 grams of sugar. That's insane.
Insane.
That is crazy.
And so, when you think about a cup, that's like, it's not very much. It's not a kitchen glass.
I know. So there are some good options out there. Molly Kimball is here with her Love It, Like It, Hate It. And people need to know. This is bad stuff. We've got to spread the word here.
Well, and you like eggnog. You use it to sweeten your coffee. You'll use it almost
I use
like
a very small amount, maybe 2 tablespoons. Would be my guess.
So that's about just 1 ounce. And so that's still, you know, it's about 10 grams of sugar for just a regular eggnog. Eight, 10 grams of sugar. So not crazy, because if you're using that almost in place of sugar, you're having to go non-dairy right now, though.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
So right now, for different reasons, a lot of people might not be able to have the regular eggnog. They've got to either have to or they want to avoid dairy. So fortunately, all of our options and our Love It are non-dairy options.
That's cool. Okay, what do we have here?
So the first guy is almond milk. And so this is Califia Farms. We see this as a regular almond milk that we love as the unsweetened vanilla. Their holiday nog I love because it is just 50 calories per half cup serving, 8 grams of sugar.
Okay.
Now I'll point out, when you're looking at eggnog, almost always, not always, but almost always, it's given for a half cup serving.
Mm.
But most of us are gonna have that full cup, and a lot of us are gonna have that tall kitchen glass that's really 2 cups.
Yeah, no one has a half cup. I mean, that's nothing.
Really? That's what fits into a cupcake wrapper, right?
Yeah, that's
so that's if you're just kind of sampling someone else's.
Yeah.
You're going to get half a cup. So I love the almond milk. And if for whatever reason you don't like or you can't have almonds, the one next to this I love, it's a flax milk.
And so this
is made from flaxseed, and this is the Good Karma brand. It's only 45 calories, 7 grams of sugar per half cup. And both of these, I would say, have a really good flavor. What they're both lacking, I think, is that they're a little bit thinner in texture.
Yeah.
So what I've been adding is actually this guy. So we've got the collagen protein, and this is something that we've talked about before. The health benefits of collagen can help with joint health, tendon health. And so it has no flavor, though, but it does kind of add a little bit of a thickness. So I'll put this in the eggnog.
Okay.
So it kind of thickens it, adds that richer texture. And it's adding, of course, the collagen and protein.
Yeah. Now, if you had a regular protein powder at home that you really liked, could you use that instead?
You could. So if you have a vanilla protein, you could do that.
Okay.
One thing that I would do is probably, with this, you can stir it in and it dissolves pretty well. Mm-hmm. You may need to use kind of an immersion blender or actually blend it.
Okay.
Something like whey protein does tend to froth up a lot. So you might have an expanded, fluffy eggnog that you might not be into.
Delicious.
So I like this because it does kind of keep still that dense texture of eggnog, but you could absolutely do the same thing with vanilla protein powder.
Okay. What's our last one here?
This is milk. So this is a, there's different types of nut milk they have. This happens to be a pecan nog.
Okay.
If you like cinnamon, you're going to love this. It is very heavy cinnamon. My husband actually cuts it half and half with regular almond milk.
Okay.
To just kind of cut it a little bit, because it is really heavy cinnamon. But I do like this one a lot. It has really no additives, no thickeners, no stabilizers at all. So it's a super natural product there.
Okay. We're getting low on time. What's in the Like It here?
So Like It are things that are a little bit moderate in sugar.
Yeah.
They're not super low. They're not as low as the Love It's. This is our So Delicious. This is also the Silk Nog.
Mm-hmm.
One thing I want to point out on this Trader Joe's Light, a lot of these are still about, 11 to 15 grams of sugar per half cup serving. So it does start to inch up a little bit. And one thing, too, to keep in mind is that a lot of the lights are still really high in sugar. And so that's something that whenever we look in our Hate-It's here, we've got, even if you're looking at organic, if you're looking at light, we're still looking at some that have, for that tiny little half cup serving, 17 to 24 grams of sugar.
Wow.
So again, how much are you really having? So when you're looking at the Hate-It's, you might see things that are your traditional ones that you see the brands, but even if you're seeing the organic or the low fat, still turn that label over and look.
Don't be fooled. Okay, well, what's coming up in our next segment?
Okay, so peppermint chocolate peppermint mocha finds. Yes.
Yum.
So many
amazing
different options.
Okay.
So we've got lots of things to kind of tame that craving.
Okay, you're getting us in the spirit for the holidays here, Molly. I like it. We have much more to come here on Good Morning New Orleans. Don't go anywhere.